The art of following Daniel is the art of taking other people's dreams seriously. Amen. Now, Daniel was able to take another person's vision and make it shine. The ability to make another's dream to shine. When you go to work, where you work, you must make the company, the work, to shine. Somebody employs you in her shop, and then you've come. Are you coming to pull her down in her shop, or you are coming to help her to have the biggest shop in town? What are you coming to do? Daniel was not like that. Daniel made Nebuchadnezzar great. Daniel made Darius great. Daniel made Belteshazzar great. He made all of them great by being an effective leader. He was even the president over 10 presidents. How many other shepherds are rising up under you? How many branches of the shop have come about because she employed you to come and help her to do her business? Because of you, you have 3 other branches. You say, "Oh, madam, don't worry, I will make sure that this and this," and you move around as if they will say, "And how are you, man? How are you, your papa, you, man?" I then now come home. You see, that's what people will say to you. Yeah, it's not for you. Say you. See, when more money are they, when they die, they'll leave the thing to their children. The way you are killing yourself, rather think about yourself. Bad advice.